side up towards the rest of the field, perhaps taking Sade Williams of Barbados for with her. Move towards the final 150 metres here in this 400. They're going to swing into the home straight and have that following wind. Kashmir, little pace this right. Marileidy Paulino pulling up alongside her. The athlete from the Dominican Republic launching her charge. She won this event last year out and she's going to do the same here again in Doha. Marileidy Paulino driving all the way to the line.